When I grow up to be a man, will I dig the same things that turned me on as a kid? Will I look back and say that I wish I hadn't done what I did?
I've learned and the road look rough ahead, and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed. You just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Now some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy. And as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It It's 5 o'clock somewhere. This lunch break is gonna take all afternoon and half the night. Tomorrow morning I know there'll be hell to pay. Hey, but that's alright. I ain't had a day off now in over a year. My Jamaican vacation's gonna start right here. If the phone's for me, you can tell them I just sailed away. And pour me something tall and strong. Make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. Buffett do.
Funny you should ask, Al.
I'd say, pull me something tall and strong. Make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. Pour me something tall and strong. Make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30. It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
What time zone am I on? What country am I in?
It doesn't matter. It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
It's always on 5 in Margaritaville, come to think of it.
Yeah, I heard that.
You've been there, haven't you?
Yes, sir.
I've seen your boat there.
I've been to Margaritaville a few times.
All right. Well, that's good.
Stumble my way back.
Okay. Well, we just want to make sure you can keep it between the navigational beacons.
Between the buoys. I got it.
All right. Well, it's 5 o'clock. Let's go somewhere.
I'm ready. Crank it up.
Let's get out of here.
I'm gone.
Happy 65th birthday, Dad. We love you. Your family is so thankful for you.
Happy birthday, Mark. Love you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Love you.
Love you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Papa. Happy birthday, Papa. Ah.
Happy birthday, Mo.
Happy birthday, Mo.
Mo?
Mo.
Happy birthday, Mo.
Happy birthday, Mo.
Hey, Mark. Happy birthday. I can't believe that you're 65. I think we met when you were in third or fourth grade, and a lot of things have happened since then. And I know you have fond memories of all your past years, and I'm wishing you the best in all the years ahead. You're a great person, a great brother-in-law, and I love you. And don't worry about navigating through Medicare. You'll do fine. And don't worry about the cataracts, because you've got a few more years before you get those. So enjoy each day, and I wish you the best, and I love you. Happy birthday, Mark.
Hey, Mark. Happy birthday. Hope you're enjoying your surprise.
Yeah. Hey, just wanted to wish you another happy birthday, even though we got to spend your birthday with you. But at the same time, just with meeting this little gal and her cousin 50 years ago, here's to another 50 years. God bless us. And just have a great day and tell everybody there. We said, hey, we're here from sunny Florida. So enjoy your day. Hope it's a good one.
We're dodging the rain clouds. And hey, Mark, just in case I never said thank you, I'm taking one for the team.
Okay. All right. Okay, so it's on pause. So yeah, we're all set to go.
You have it on pause?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, so here's what we're going to do. We're going to tell a story or two. Maybe it's got to be quick. I don't know if we want to roast him or if we want to say good stuff.
I can do both.
Why don't you tell the story about the fish?
Ooh, that thing sat out its chest all day.
Okay. No, okay. We can talk about...
What about some Skippo?
Oh, some amazing Skippo nights. Or, God, there's so many.
By the fire.
By the fire on the pergola.
Right? Yeah, we can talk about how he's a nice guy, too. You know, he's a little bit of a nice guy.
He's one of the best friends you can ever have.
He's always there when you need him.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
And an amazing word worker.
He's precise on that.
I don't know, though. You're getting too sappy. So, okay. We'll just tell a couple of good stories.
How about this? Happy birthday, Mark.
I like that. We love you.
Yeah, we love you. All right.
Okay, cool. Okay, hold on. I'm going to hit record.
Happy 6th birthday. Yeah, that's good.